ever block somebody from your Facebook page? Well, it got Maryland Governor Larry Hogan in some hot water, and now the state has settled with the people who sued him over it. Delia Gonsalves tells us, beside the $65,000 payout, the governor now has 2 weeks to change his own social media policy.
The new social media policy means comments cannot be deleted or Facebook followers blocked for simply disagreeing or challenging an elected official. That's what hundreds of people said happened to them on Governor Larry Hogan's page. His spokesperson said even though they settled, the lawsuit was politically motivated and frivolous.
Free speech is not frivolous.
That's Meredith Curtis-Good from the American with Civil Liberties Union talking to me on Skype. The ACLU sued on behalf of the residents.
We're not engaged in any kind of vulgar conversation, racist speech.
And this is not the first time a public official has been called out for bad behavior on social media. Back in February, D.C. Police Chief Peter Newsom reportedly blocked activists from his Twitter account. He called their comments cruel and nasty. Mayor Bowser quickly stepped in, reminding city officials of a policy that prohibits blocking or deleting social media followers. The ACLU says the Maryland case draws a clear line in the sand.
It creates a strong model social media policy that other elected officials across the country, across Maryland, can use when they're planning out how they're going to interact with their own constituents on social media.
Delia Gonsalves, WUSA 9.
The social media policy still allows for comments to be deleted or somebody blocked for things like vulgar, offensive, or threatening language.